We have 7 over 20 minus 2/3. We want to find the lowest common denominator. We will find that to be 60, so we're going to multiply the first fraction by 3 over 3 and the second by 20 over 20, giving us 21 over 60 minus 40 over 60. So we have a final answer of negative 19 over 60.